हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम टीचिंग टू यू क्लास 8 साइंस चैप्टर 5 कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम। इन दिस चैप्टर आई हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट द resources and their types like inexhaustible natural resources and exhaustible natural resources and the coal and petroleum. As we know, these are the falls in the category of exhaustible natural resources. In addition to these are also called fossil fuels because both coal and petroleum are obtained from the decomposition of remains of dead plants and animals for the long period of times. And their formation depends upon the pressure, temperature, and other effects. So, fossil fuels, we can say that these are the natural fuels which are obtained from the decomposition of remains of natural plants and animals, and it takes long time. And the coal, petroleum and some other fuels like natural gases, these are the example of fossil fuels. So let us first discuss what is fossil fuel or what are fossil fuels. The natural fuels formed from the remains of living organisms buried under the earth long years ago are called fossil fuels. Means the formation of fossil fuels is depend upon the decomposition of the remains of dead and plants animal for the very long period of time. and during that period of time, the dead plants and animals undergo the various conditions like temperature, pressure, and they finally converted into fossil fuels like coal, petroleum, and natural gas. The next point is how these fossil fuels were formed. Briefly, I have introduced about that and their formation, but let us discuss again how fossil fuels were formed. As we know that the plants and animals which died millions of years ago due to various effects, and they were gradually buried deep in the earth, and they were covered with sediments like mud, sand. Basically, they were covered in the sedimentary, in between the sedimentary rocks. And how these sedimentary rocks are formed, you have already studied in your previous classes. These are formed due to the brought various particles, sand particles, along with the flowing of water, and the sediments near the mouth of the river. And due to this continuous process, after sedimentation again and again of sand particles near the mouth of the rocks, they becomes hard and converted into the sedimentary rocks. And if some dead plants and animals are brought with the water or any various effects occurred in the earth, they dumped in between the sedimentary rocks as like this. Suppose that the plants and animals, these are the dead plants and animals, plants and animals are buried in between the sedimentary type of rocks and due to which they are kept away from the reach of air. It means they have absence of
air.
And in absence of air, absence of air play a vital role in the formation of their dead plants and animals into the fossil fuels. So in absence of air, some chemical effects of heat, pressure, and also some bacteria acting on these plants and animals, and they converted the buried remains of plants and animals into fossil fuels like coal, petroleum, and natural gas. And hence, we can say that the formation of fossil fuels were taken place. The next point is coal. What is coal? And how the coal is formed? If we see the coal, a piece of coal, it looks like a rigid body, solid body. Rigid body means solid body, and it colors appears like black. And solid means it look like hard. And all of you know that it is burned if you want. So we can say that it is combustible in nature. So from these three points, coal is a black, hard, and combustible nature, we can define the term what is coal. So we can say that coal is a hard, black, combustible mineral that consists mainly of carbon. Which content is present in the carbon? Coal. The coal is mainly consist of carbon. So we can say that consist mainly of carbon. And the coal exists in nature or found in nature or on the earth. We can say that the coal found on the earth in its various forms. So we can say that the types of coal is, the best quality of coal is which is used, and it contains highest percentage of carbon content in it is anthracite. Anthracite. Then bituminous. 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 And third is lignite, and low grade of coal is called pit. Sorry, PET, I think. Pit, lignite, bituminous, and anthracite. There are four varieties of coal found in the earth. And the best quality of coal is called anthracite, which contains nine % of carbon in it. In India, coal is mainly found in Bihar, West Bengal, Orissa and Madhya Pradesh. Basically, in India, coal is found in these four states. And how the coal was formed? Basically, the formation of coal is a very slow process which takes place in absence of air. And the slow process by which the dead plants buried deep under the earth have become coal, this process is called carbonization. The slow process of formation of coal from the dead plants, this slow process is called carbonization. So, what is carbonization? Carbonization is the slow process by which the dead plants buried deep under the earth they have become coal is called is called carbonization.